हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोना रिजॉल्व मोस्ट एनकाउंटर्ड इशू ऑन कॉन्टेक्ट्स फॉर्म 7 प्लगइन। सो व्हेनेवर देयर इज अ वेब फॉर्म इन वर्डप्रेस, सो वी यूज टू एनकाउंटर सच एरर। सो दिस एरर इज सी दिस इज अ फॉर्म ऑन माय वेबसाइट एंड आई एम आल्सो लाइक I have encountered this error. So this error says there was an error trying to send your message. Please try again later. So my form submissions are not happening successfully, and I have to diagnose like how come this issue is coming on my website. So this is a pop-up form, and I am using Contact Form 7 plugin. And let me fill it again. So Puneet Verma. Email ID now test002. I'm changing this field test002 and click on send message. So when I'm clicking on this message, I'm not getting a success message. So this is how it is. So how I resolved it, let me show you. So let's log into your system and I am using Flamingo to capture contact form 7 messages. So right now I have submitted test007. Sorry. So this Flamingo allows us to check the message. So I am going on this. I'm selecting spam option, and now I can see there are a lot of messages in spam. So if you click on something, test two. So this is the latest message that I submitted on the contact form 7. So here it shows actually there is a disallowed word .com that has been used in the form, disallowed word .com that has been used in the form. So I have to like I'm using email ID while submitting a form. I'm using a .com extension while submitting email ID on my form. So let me show you. So this is the form, and here I'm putting email ID. But somehow it is being treated as a spam by reCAPTCHA plugin. So let me resolve it. Go to your settings. So here there is a settings. Where settings? This is here. It is a settings. Go under discussion and check your spam disallowed comment keys. So I have added disallowed comment key .com here. Let me, by mistake, I am removing the .com from here and saving it. Now saving it. Yeah. So I've saved it. Now let's resubmit the form. So here is the pop-up. Puneet Verma, test003. Test003. Click on send message. So this is a success message. Thank you for your message. It has been sent. So this is how you can resolve this issue. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, do share it and subscribe to my channel.